Well, we have now just learned of the death of another inmate within the Maryland correctional system from COVID-19. This is the fifth inmate to die while incarcerated since the pandemic began. No prison staff have died from the virus. In all, 335 officers, inmates, and non-uniform staff have tested positive for the virus. More than half of those have fully recovered.